In the morning right now. It's hibernation season, man. I'm in Canada. It's getting cold out. I need to start bulking up. You know, I've weighed like 170 pounds for a while now, and I want to gain more muscle. If I was to box right now, I'd be boxing as a middleweight or whatever, like welterweight, something like that. But I want to move now on to heavyweight. I want to start, you know, punching some bigger fish. I want to see, though, especially how jacked can I get from this bulk in like the span of a year, we'll say. I say a year just because it's the new year, but I see this happening a lot more quicker at these results. I only bench 45's the bar, 245's on the side. So I think that's like 130. So I only bench that right now. And my max squat is 245's on each side. So that's 225. I mean, we're trying to hit new goals here, man. I box, so I'm trying to kick some serious ass and not get my ass handed to me. That's the goal, right? I just got to the gym. So I'm gonna call my boy Biggs. I'll talk to you guys in a minute. So to get to 210, 205, it's going to be like another 20, 30 pounds or something like that. 30, 40 pounds that I got to gain. So it's going to be a minute.
Let's go. sausage in there. Hold up, back it back up. Come on. Push, push. Let's go, let's go. I got you. Let's go. Come on. Move that shit, let's go. Come on, push. Push shit, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Come on, let's go, let's go. Walk out, walk out. Come on, come on. I got you, I got you. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I got you, I got you. I got you. What's up? Screw that shit. You're punching, like, boom, more explosive.
your hands up on my body. You still make my heart beat fast. Ferrari with me in the wave, but in the morning.
Let's go. Push, push, push.
Do you still want me? Can I be honest? I still want your hands up on my body. You still make my heart beat fast. Ferrari with me in the wave, but in the morning. Do you still want me?
You're not fresh, bro. You're not fresh. Think about it like that. Right?
I was gonna go for 65s with those dumbbell presses, but I instead did 45 because form before weight. Get the technique down first, and everything will come after. So I like to do as many reps as I can do until I'm dead, until I can't go no more. So now I'm about to hit some rear delt flies. Got to fix the bench a bit for that, but I'm doing 20s for this one. I thought I was gonna do 25s, but come on, bro. You'll see just by this workout that it's kind of hard to do heavy weights with. I lied to myself. 20 is too easy, so we're gonna up it to 30 or 35.
When you bend over, and you have it down here, you're driving. This is your point of focus. Your elbow. Think of it like you're just fucking driving it into the ceiling. Think about it like that. But like you
gotcha.
Got your
elbow.
Gotcha. Like this.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like straight the fuck up.
Yeah, elbow, I got you.
Thank you.
This shit kills you, baby. But that pump is fire. Keep on going. I don't even know if I can get a fucking rep in, but fuck, guys. Still pushing. One rep at a time. Day one of the bulk.
Day one of the bulk, baby.
Chest day. Damn, look at the pumps. The pumps are pumping. See that? That's from the pull-ups. The chest feels fat. So it's 8 a.m. I just made it back home from the gym after that chest day, and now it's time to do some cardio. We spent like an hour and a half at the gym. Got there at 6:30 and I was there until 8. Did 20 more pounds than I did last week on the bench, which is good, but I did not have any pump left in me to do dumbbell presses. All the weight lifting is over now. So today I still have boxing, eating, and cardio. So I gotta get those three things off the fucking list. So right now we're gonna do cardio, and then at 7 I got boxing. So we're just a double gym day today. That's how it is on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So this is the lifestyle of me, bro. So catch you at the treadmill. All right, guys. So this is the little gym that I got in my apartment. I mean, it's not too bad. We got the whatever this thing is. I don't know what the hell it is. And it just does multiple workouts. And baby weights, but these are the two treadmills that I like to use. I'm gonna use this one. So the way I do it is I start and then I'll just hit the 5K button, just like that. 5K, start, and that's it, baby. You know, we start working. All right, I just finished my 5K. You can see I am dripping in sweat. This is like stuck to me. I don't even gotta do legs today. I didn't even have to do one squat because I just hit the treadmill, bro. And I know that for the rest of the day, my stamina's up. You know, I don't gotta worry about not being nimble because I already was using my legs and my feet. You know, I'm pretty much warmed up. So that's why I love doing these 5Ks, bro. They're mandatory, especially for boxing. So don't be missing out on your runs, on your cardio. As much as it fucking sucks, and as much as I did not want to do that at all today, I feel great now, bro. Don't skip out on your 5Ks, man. It's just like eating your vegetables, you know? Just like how the doctor says an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Yo, a 5K a day, you know, keeps the doctor away too. So now we're gonna start eating. So we're gonna use the scale so we can make sure that we get the right proportions for what we're eating. I'm gonna grab a banana. Check it out, got half a banana here. And then one of the best things for bulking, man, well, creatine is one of them, but I'll show you why. Oatmeal, holy oats. So this right here, this is 150 calories of oatmeal. So that's 150 calories. All right, let's do another scoop. That is pretty much about the same. Boom, look at that, oaty as hell. That is 80 grams of oatmeal, 300 calories of oatmeal. Now we're gonna put in that banana. Banana is usually like 100 calories for a whole banana, so I think this is like 50 calories, we'll say. So that's like 350. We're missing, we gotta put in nature's finest ingredient, the yogurt. 100 calories. So the full thing weighs 750 grams. 750 grams. And per 175 grams serving, there is 17 grams of protein, which is a lot. We'll do like 100 grams. We're actually running low on yogurt too, so let's see what 1 tablespoon is. So 1 tablespoon, damn, that's 66 grams. Okay, so then I put more. Let's see. 93 grams. Let's make it 100. Damn, 100. So that should be, we'll say like 13 grams of protein. See? 101. Smack that right in here. Cool. Damn. Next is, let's add the final ingredient, the milk. This shit is gonna be thick, bro. Especially with all those oats. Starting to catch into the oatmeal flakes. Look at that. Okay. Let's get the blender set up. A taste test. Fuck. That's a lot of oatmeal. It's very oaty. Sometimes not all the proteins, not all the smoothies are gonna be good, man. Especially when you're trying to on this healthy lifestyle shit. But this one's all right. It's palatable. You know where I got that old idea from? Noel Diesel. He made a 80 gram oatmeal smoothie. And I was like, oh shit, that looks like it actually works. But now I'm goddamn chewing this smoothie. I thought it'd be a lot quicker than this. Alright, come on. It's not that bad. It's just really thick. But if I put more like liquid in it, it'd be too runny and it'd be gross. You gotta tell yourself it's like sweet chocolate flavor or something. You gotta trick your mind to eat this shit. Fuck. Alright. Damn. That was the smoothie. We still got like more calories to go, man. Shit. So what else can we eat now? Some chicken. I got chicken. Maybe a bowl of cereal or something like that doesn't hurt, I mean. Especially when you're just trying to get up in calories. It's not that filling. You know, a little bowl of cereal. I mean, fuck, I'll crush a whole box in a damn day. So, just think here. Yeah, I guess we can have some cereal too. I don't know if I should go with Lucky Charms or if I should go with cornflakes. Maybe I'll take some of cornflakes just because it has some carbs in it. So now I got my cup again and it says pour for one task, for one cup, 30 grams. So this is like a cup here. So let's weigh up 30 grams. Cereal. Gotta pour. Alright. Okay, so I'm gonna aim for 240 calories. So we're almost there. Alright, so now we just hit. This is 240 calories of cereal. And I gotta eat all this. As much as I'm appetized right now. Cause I wanna bulk. So, I mean, we lost a lot of calories this morning, so. That meal, I consume both of those meals. That's like a total of 700, 900 calories. That type of range. Now I'm just going to, just work on my stuff for the day, man. And I got boxing today, so we'll see what we eat before that. And then after that, fuck, man, we're going to chow down, probably some chicken. And let's try to keep this, you know, keep it going, keep this momentum going. And the goal's 200. The goal's 200. So, catch you guys later. All right, so here I am, me and my soup. So one thing, there's a lot of water in this. So I know that that's gonna, water weight might be up. I give the soup a 5 out of 10. It's not the best, it's not the worst. It's just like my smoothie this morning. It's palatable. And at least we got a little chicken in here. At least what I think is chicken. Quote unquote. So this is another 130 calories in my system. So that's like, if we had roughly 750 this morning, at least, plus another 130, we are up to near 1,000, I'd say. We're near like 900 or even 1,000. Damn. Do I gotta eat this much food, man? Because I barely touched over 1,000 calories. What the fuck? And I still got boxing. And I'm gonna lose like another fucking 500 calories from that. To be honest, I don't even wanna go. But I gotta be disciplined. But fuck, man. So lazy right now, guys. I got in 4 hours and I'm already thinking about it. But it's day one, I don't wanna quit. Fuck. I mean, I always go to boxing. I'm like contemplating with myself, telling myself not to go and why I should go. I have like the biggest argument with myself sometimes. Damn. Soup is, I mean, it's pretty similar to what you can expect from a canned soup. You know, I don't think any canned food will ever be 10 out of 10, but unless it's like maybe mac and cheese. Mac and cheese is always just bomb, but I don't like all the preservatives and stuff that they be adding to this, man. If I eat this for the rest of my life, bro, I'll die, so.
It was a little late, but almost forgot to record this part, man. I'm on my way to the boxing gym. You already know, baby, I did not quit. It's day one. We are not quitting. We are going to continue hitting it up. I mean, I was hitting the boxing gym before, but you know what I'm saying? No days off, even on the motherfucking holidays. So I know my coach is there. Shit, I'm actually just pulling up. I don't know if y'all see it. Check out the beauty. This is where the beauty and the mud and all the good stuff happens. So I think it's gonna be a pretty dead day today, bro. I think it's just gonna be me and my damn coach, to be honest with you. But all right, let's fucking get it cracking, boy. All right, guys. Fuck me, I am tired. I don't even know if y'all can tell my hair is wet, bro, but man, I just finished boxing and fuck, it was a hell of a workout, bro. I'm sure you can see by the clips, man, that sometimes I just feel like fucking dying. I had to talk with my coach about the weight gain and how I want to hit, you know, X amount of weight by a certain amount of time, and he's telling me that for boxing, I shouldn't be put to a weight that I'm going to struggle maintaining. I should be at a weight that I'm regular at on a daily basis. That way, when I have to cut weight, I'm not fucking dying like a dog. So he was telling me how he was naturally 190, like 5 pounds or something like that. And he had to drop to 178 pounds for a fight. And he was telling me how he was fucking like a tired dog by that fight and he lost. Plan. Okay, so the new plan is we're going to gain 10 pounds. We're gonna go up to 185, around that range. And then I'm gonna cut. I'm going to cut, try to get, you know, into fucking six pack and all that bullshit. And I'm not gonna try to get like a fucking hunk. You know, like, even my coach was calling my ass out. He's like, bro, like, look at your height. I'm 5'8". He's like, bro, you really want to be 200 pounds for 5'8"? And I was like, motherfucker, I want to be a goddamn, like, Goliath. David versus fucking Goliath. You know what I mean? A fucking giant slayer. But he's like, I had to be a bit more realistic and think like, you know, maybe I'll be put against the fucking 6'4 linebacker from fucking Detroit, fucking across the border from me. And, you know, I think I have a better shot maybe at it with a fucking, at my height and shit. I'm going to try to incorporate more sprints in my workouts. Because I'm not sprinting as much as I should. I just do 5Ks. And after I had to talk with the guys at the club, I kind of realized to myself that I should be doing sprints, because boxing is not, it's not a race of fucking jogging. It's all about fucking high intensity interval, fucking how much you can get done in a short amount of time, like these short spurts, you know, when you go da-da-da-da-da-da and you fucking hit the motherfucker with a 6-piece combo, you know, that's what sprints help with. And then you still have breath to go for another fucking 6-piece, you know what I mean? That's what sprints help a lot with. So, I mean, we got some new goals that we got to hit, man. But I just actually made it home. God bless. Made it home safe with my stupid ass holding the camera. I need to get a fucking camera holder. Anyways. We're back, baby. The bulk continues. Or the semi-bulk. The 15, 10-pound bulk and then cut. So we have some Christmas leftovers. Now what do we have? We got some lasagna and we got some chicken and dumplings. So I know I was hyping up all them chicken and dumplings in the car, but I'm kind of feeling some lasagna right now, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. I mean, this some leftovers, man. I'm eating like a fucking cat right now, straight cat right now. But food is food and it's cooked well. I mean, it's edible. It's definitely palatable food. It's not like it went bad or anything, but you know how leftovers look. Sometimes they don't look very appetizing, we can say. So this is what's what I got on my plate, man. Don't be judging me so much, but this is the lasagna that we're gonna be chowing down on today. Anyways, let's put that baby in the microwave, man. I'm saying, I'm about to drop this on the damn floor. Oh my goodness, let's open that baby up. Okay. Oh shoot, you gotta put that paper towel on. Guys, I haven't even had one chocolate today, man. Put the paper towel on so it doesn't fly everywhere. And whilst that's cooking, 42 seconds is done. I'm gonna put like 2 minutes. And whilst this is cooking, you guys are about to see some shit from the future, man. Whilst that is cooking, I am actually editing tomorrow's video. As you can see, this is me doing a pull-up at the gym, trying to get my strength shit on. And that's my boy Biggs, right here, looking stupid as hell. I'm just playing, bro. I love you, bro. But check that out. Oh my goodness. I have never done a vlog before. So forgive me, guys. Because I did not realize how much time of your day this shit takes. So, and how much editing. And I mean, I'm not even trying to do a whole lot of editing, to be honest. So, but check it out. The lasagna is done, baby. The lasagna is done. So, let's have a talk, my guys. Let's have a talk. Let's talk this out. Alright. Well, this is, I honestly don't know how much calories this is. Not sure at all. But by looking at it, by looking at this portion, I want to say it's over 200 calories. Oh my god. Guys, my whole body just fucking tingled. Oh my god. My whole body just got warm. I worked my ass off. That is that feeling when you work your ass off and you get to eat a good meal after. Whew. Oh my god. This lasagna is smacking right now. So I think today, I burned like
I definitely burnt over 1,000 calories today. You're just fucked. I'm pretty sure. Like, look at my workout, man. I lost water weight. I gained it back. Matter of fact, you know what we're gonna do right after this lasagna? We're gonna weigh ourselves. We're gonna weigh ourselves. But, so, our new goal is 185. Now, I think that's much more attainable. I'm pretty sure I can gain 15 pounds in 2 weeks or a month. For sure. Seems pretty attainable. And then after that, it's time to cut, baby. It's time to cut. You guys might think I'm bulking wrong because I'm working out twice a day. But as long as you consume as much calories that you burn when you work out, you're still gonna gain weight. And I hope I'm in that zone. It feels pretty accomplished. Check it out. Now, one crumb left behind on the fucking bulk. We don't play. We eat every crumb on the bulk. Every calorie matters, baby. But what's left today, man? I'm going to eat like... I have a canned soup right now. That's what I'm going to do. So look, boy, this was like a 300 calorie dinner. Fuck it, I'm still not full. I need a damn soup. Let's go. Some Campbell's vegetable soup. Not amazing, not the worst. It'll do. And I bet you this has the same amount of calories as our chicken noodle soup did. How much is in here? 284 mls. So for 250 mls, we're gonna get 180 calories. A lot of fucking sodium. I am not a fan of how much sodium this shit has, but protein, whatever, man. Just a little, just a good amount just to get us by. I mean, as long as it has some protein, I guess. Look at that shit. Making me feel like a damn kid. All the ABCs in there. But let's get cooking. Yeah. You know how long it's been since I had vegetable soup? That shit does not look amazing. But we're gonna eat it anyway. Because we need to bulk. But damn, this shit looks thick. It is thick in here. Maybe I need to add some water. Bro, I don't know. But you know what I'm gonna say, fuck it. I'm hungry, bro. We're just gonna chow this fucking down like a real dude. So now I'm back. Another 180 calories to consume. This is a lot better than the noodle soup that I had earlier. So, I mean, whilst I don't want to eat all this shit, I think I found a soup that I actually like. And this shit is all happening again on Friday too. My Friday is the same as my damn Wednesday, and my Wednesday is the same as my damn Monday. Work, work, work. And then, bro, I'm lucky I can do all this right now. It's the holidays. When school starts, fuck. I'm gonna drop out just for the bulk. It's fine. Obviously I'm not. Cause I can't fucking, if I wasn't in school, I couldn't even get this shit. So. All right. I'm trying to get this carrot. Damn, any calorie counts, right? All right. So that is about what, this was 180 calories. So now I just had prior to that another 400-300. So yeah, we just pretty much gained back what we lost. So I think I gotta eat more. Fuck. What can I do to consume more calories right now. What can I have? I'm opening up the fridge. As I open up the fridge and look, I'm gonna have another smoothie. Have another smoothie. Bang. I gotta put these bananas in the freezer, guys, because leave them out too long, they start to turn like this. Which is still fine. I mean, it's not even ugly in there. It's still a good banana. And I honestly just use them for smoothies. So I'm gonna have another smoothie. So boom. Ingredient one. Put that right there. We got ingredient two. Can't forget about ingredient number three. We're almost out of yogurt too, so we're just gonna use the rest of that. I need some more milk. Cool. So, this makes our bulk smoothie. One banana, 100 calories. Another 2 cups of these, 80 grams of oatmeal, 300 calories. Another 100 calories, maybe even less because we're almost out of the Greek yogurt, nature's finest. And then some milk, maybe like, I don't know. It's like, what, 100 calories, we'll say. So look, 100, 200, 400, or 300, so that's 500. And then boom. Another 100. So maybe like 600 calories in total. Because this is like a cup of milk I'm going to be using, right? So 600 calories total. This is going to bang out what I was missing out on. Maybe even less. Maybe 550 because we're almost out of yogurt. So let's get to scaling. Fuck, guys. All right, smoothie's done. Now it's time to drink this shit. About 500 calorie smoothie after our, 500 calorie meal. So, we get our calories back now. And I'm gonna weigh myself after this too. So you guys already know how this goes down the hatch. The brutal way, the non-fun way, the least tasty way. You know what? Now that I'm actually like hungry and thirsty, it tastes better. It tastes a lot better than it did this morning. And I didn't even add anything new to it, bro. Tastes a lot better. Not that bad. Not bad. All right. So we have accomplished our bulk day. Now, I might eat a couple other things throughout the night, Might have a chocolate. Might have another soup. Maybe another 200 calories I'll have, but not much more to eat, man. I mean, I think I hit enough calories. I mean, let's go weigh ourselves right now. Damn, okay, even better than I thought, boy. Even better than I thought, boy. 175.2. But wow, I'm actually pretty proud of today's progress. I mean, we're a bit everywhere because this is my first time doing this. Vlogging and everything, but I mean, we got some good progress done, you guys, so. Excuse me, man, that's smoothie, man, but. All right, stay tuned for tomorrow's bulk. Gonna be hitting the gym. Maybe it's a leg day tomorrow. Maybe it's a sprints. I don't know. But we're pushing again, pushing forward, hitting our new goal for 2024. Here I come. Next light heavyweight champion or next middleweight champion. One of the two.